And here we are back to the community features that everyone has access to. Next is going to be fan funding. All about money, right? So fan funding is a way to ask your fans to donate money to you if they like your content. You don't have to turn this on. A lot of people choose not to, and a lot of people do. So completely up to you. Basically though, you don't want to be turning it on unless you actually produce content that you think is worth people paying for. This next section here, we have contribute subtitles and closed captioning. This is if somebody submits subtitles or closed captions that they created for one of your videos. This often isn't done unless you actually request someone to do it, but this is actually a really good idea for you to do. If there's a bigger YouTuber that you really want to get the attention of, doing some subtitles or closed captions for them and submitting them can really get you some positive attention, because it is quite a bit of work, but a lot of people find it fun to do. Under here, this last section we're gonna skip to is credits. And so what credits are if you do a collab with somebody, they can actually credit you in their video. And so it links back to your channel saying, hey, this person participated with me. This is a feature that a lot of people don't really take advantage of, but if you ever do a video with somebody, you definitely want to take advantage of this credits and link it to them and have them link their videos to you if you're participating. This is really just kind of a great way to automatically link each other on collabs and get more exposure to new audiences.